Hello everyone and welcome to Chordz songbook session. My name is Saurabh and I'll be helping you out to play a few songs with the help of the Chordz device using on your guitar. Before we proceed with the session, we'll need to understand what this product is. So the Chordz will help you to play the basic chords of G scale on your guitar, which are the G major, E minor, C major and D major. You can identify these with the color of the buttons on this device. That is, the red ones are for G, the yellow ones for C, the white for E minor and the blue for D major. Having understood the product, let's try a basic strumming pattern for a song we'll be learning in this session. So this is the pattern. The decoded pattern will be available on your screen. I'll play it again a few more times so you can get a hold of it. So with the pattern learned, I'll be playing a song. The chords for the particular line in the song will flash on the screen so you can get an idea of when to shift the chords. Now, shifting chords while playing a song can be tricky until you get hold of it by practicing it. So here we go.
Mubarak hai tumhe ke tum kisi ke noor ho gaye. Mubarak hai tumhe ke tum kisi ke noor ho gaye. Kisi ke itne paas ho सबसे दूर हो गए. अजीब दास्तां है ये, कहां शुरू कहां खत्म. ये मंजिलें हैं कौन सी, ना वो समझ सके ना हम. अजीब दास्तां है ये.
So that's it. I hope I made it easy for you guys. So keep practicing, and that's the end of the first Chordz songbook session. We'll be back with another song in the next session. I hope you guys practice and get hold of this song until we come with another one in the next. Thank you so much for watching, guys.